And the referee obviously missed it, but Matt Barzal already created a couple of good opportunities.
Well, Lee's still on the ice, and he's got a two-on-one with Eberle. He'll shoot. He scores! Anders Lee off the arm of Shesterkin. Two goals in the first 4 minutes for the Islanders. Never got through for Pulock. As he blows the tire, Dobson comes over with an alert play to keep it in the offensive zone. Here is Dobson as they back off. Gives now for Barzal. Barzal to the net. Anders Lee scores! Barzal fed it to the slot. Anders Lee in his 500th NHL game. 55 seconds, all zone time for the Islanders power play unit. Barzal, Pulock got it away! They score! Anders Lee cleans it up in front, and the Islanders take the lead.
Well, the Islanders, as you mentioned, Brendan, were able to spend the whole minute in there with possession, eventually tired out the Pittsburgh team.
Gunned in over the blue line to Lee. Lee couldn't control it, however. It's chipped off the boards. Kept in there again. Cleared in front of the net. They score. That one deflected in by Anders Lee. And the Islanders have taken the 1-0 lead.
That was his last time out. He allowed 4 goals on 36 shots in a loss to the New Jersey Devils that Sunday.
Well, he's got a whole bunch of rust on him, doesn't he?
Yep. And that was his first start since the 19th of January because of an injury. As Anders Lee scores! Noah Dobson with the perfect pass to Lee, crashing the goal. And the Islanders pick up where they left off last night. They lead 1-0. Pellick, one more clear should do it. It's blocked down by Hall. Pageau over to Bailey. Bailey will send it ahead. Anders Lee with an empty net will add to the lead in the final second. Second goal of the game for Anders Lee, and it's 3-0 Islanders. Barzal hounding the puck, got the steal. Barzal forces it down the ice as Ullmark swings it around the boards. Bounced out, kept in. Eberle tip, Lee alone in front of the backhand, scores! Letty got the shot, he hit the outside of the post as the lock spilled down in the crease. As I believe he got clipped by one of his own teammates. Letty for Dobson. Lee wanted it. It's off the post. They score. Anders Lee found it in the crease. And it's the fourth goal of the third period. Picked up by Eberle. And the skates, though, of Bratt. Gave it away to Anders Lee. Thrown behind the net. Barzal be the first one on it. Barzal for Green. Green right near the line. Bumped around Lee. Stuffing at it. He scores. Dell couldn't seal the post. The first shot hit it, and Anders Lee finished it off. It's 2-0. Off the stick of Eakin. Barzal left it for Dobson. Dobson flying down the wall to the paint. They score! Anders Lee's first try was stopped. His second one slides through.
That's just being strong in front of the net. Brendan, Anders Lee was there with Kyle Oposo.
Barzal with it once again. Penalty is over. Eakin returns. Dobson finds Eberle. Eberle in front. Lee, he scores.
Odie Eakin have come out of the penalty box. This is going to be an even strength goal. And then Eberle finds Lee, who got inside position on Ristolainen. Strong on that bottom hand. And Lee buries it. His 12th, 6 seconds after the power play had expired.